Good afternoon. I would like to give you some information about the armoring specs of our car. First, I will start with the engine bay. You can see that the car's battery, the fuse box, and also the brake booster is already protected with an armor plate. From the top, from the front side, you cannot see, but it's under the plastic, and also from the sides. And also here, we have a front protection armor plate, and also we have a box, armored box, which is protecting the whole ECU, the car computer.